As we are about to step into a new year, 2018, I just want to say that God has truly been a blessing to all of us at CrossLink and at First Spanish SDA Church. I got a call to move to Austin, Texas. I got married to the most amazing, beautiful wife, beautiful woman that I've met in my life. And we've also planted two churches in Austin, CrossLink and First Taylor Spanish SDA Church. In March, I met with a few people who took the challenge, a huge challenge, to plant two churches in Austin, CrossLink and First Taylor Spanish SDA Church. 1 Chronicles chapter 16, verse 12 says, "Keep remembering the awesome deeds that he has done along with his miracles and the rulings that he has handed down." Still to be done in this city. We look back. We look back because God has blessed us. God has led us. God has protected us. And as we step into a new year, for sure that he will continue to do so. He will continue to pour out his blessings upon you, upon his church. You're the God of this city. You're the King of these people. You're the Lord of this nation. You are. You're the light in this darkness. You're the hope to the hopeless. You're the peace to the restless. You are. There is no one like our God. There is no one like our God. Pastor Sergio, and on behalf of CrossLink and First Spanish SDA Church in Taylor, we wish you a happy new year. People.